Yeah, today figured out how to make a guitar sound like an orchestra drum at the end, and then we'll make it sound like a dirt bike. We'll let it take off again. Now we'll go to G on the second fret. Turn the guitar into a drum set. One more. G at the third fret. That's what the motocross sounds like. Dirt bike.